Right then, hello everybody, this is part, right, this is part 43. And I'm on a chunk hunt. Trying to get mana and blood chunks to make some potions and hopefully survive against the bloody necromancer. We've just been in there, have they done? Another chunk. Thank you. Right. Hard break. Wee chunks. Well, a chunk. Yeah, another chunk. Oh, we got them all. They can't break these fuckers. Hey, another chunk. Wait, you. Oh, yeah. Oh, wrong button. Just gotta nip down and type my brother's pie to try and give him his medication. I will be back very shortly. Another chunk. Remember right, down here is where the deserters are. And I think these are an attack. Or is it the farmer? No, it's the farmer inside the deserters. I don't think. That's it, he's the one that... Half you. Further chunk. Well, I'm off that. I want lots of chunks. Uh-huh. transfer, you know. That might be the thing to use. I haven't been using it, actually. It does take up a lot of mana, but if... I wonder how many I can throw consecutively. Right, let's see. Do a little experiment. Right, I've got full magic. I didn't count him. What a twat. And how much damage does it do? Fire damage 12. So that'll be useful when there's the groups of them. Right, let's just have a look. Right. I think that was about 24. Okay, got it then to keep your finger on the trigger there. With some health and mana potions, that could be a good thing. How far can it reach? It won't reach over to him. Select all, take that one off. Oh, you idiot. Of course, because I activated it. Oh, I should have just gone through it. I think. Well, you should certainly get rid of the other stuff. Yeah, I should get rid of the goblins then. Not goblins, sort of skeletons in the skulls. Ooh, another chunk. That's what I want. Give me some chunks. Give me plenty of chunks. Thank you. My little nasties. Oh, this is where I'll come out before I fucked up. Returning, so that's all clear there. Come on, give me some chunks. Oh, there it is. So 7 mana. And 9 blood. That's where that necklacey thing was when we got it. I remember right, there's quite a few of them around this corner. Come on, all grouped together. Come on. Woo! Hello! Okay. Yeah, that fills your money up a bit. Right then, let's get this done. That's it now. All come together. All come together. That's it. That's something he's put out. Which one got that? Coming up towards 50 minutes. I think. Because I carried straight on. It just shows an hour as me best gameplay. You just constantly showing hour now. Rough 32, yeah, I think. So, let's see what I've got. And see whether I'm going to be. Whether it's worth having a go at the Necromancer. Right, might as well get rid of all this shite. I think they were in back slots or something. Anyway, they can all bloody go. No, but I wonder if they're the things you've had to start. Right then. Ray powder. One lot of unique powder. If I take I can't remember how you did it there. Right then. Oh, for fuck's sake. Give it your back if you go for three. Maybe not. So now, let's have a look. I've got I bet I've just fucking roasted that. Oh yeah, fucking idiot. Well, I've got 10 minutes. I don't think I'll respawn when I come out here. I was going to say I'll go and have a quick go at the what's it, but I won't. I'll leave it till next go. Can't believe I fucked up your bloody. It was only give me one special potion, but bleeding now. Right then, I'm going to call that a night. I'm going to go and have a try the necromancer with my fireballs, see if that helps. But, yeah, a bit of a grind, but what can you do? Sometimes in these games you have to grind. So, anyway, take care, everybody, and I'll see you shortly. Have a good evening. It's right a bit.